was born in the red, white, and blue. Red, white, and blue. I don't know what all that means to you.
Yeah.
But for me, it's about family and liberty and our almighty creator and his son, who he is here as our only savior. Turn back to God. Turn back to God. Turn back to God. Turn back to God.
Why you think them soldiers die? Why you think them families cry? It wasn't for us to be brainwashed by politicians' lies. Because they work together while convincing us to pick a side. A country is bound to fail when it loses its faith in God. And I was born, raised in the land of the free. And I don't know about you, but it's what it means to me.